Hockey Ultimate Team, brought to you by Honda, official vehicle of the NHL.
See two clubs who really don't like each other in this game.
Doesn't hatred go a long way? I mean, let's just see it in action. Come on.
Drop of the puck, and we are underway. To Daniel. Oh, we got some gas on that one. Big save. Chianta. Trying to get it up ice. To Kessler. Two on two the other way. Shoots. That's a goaltender coverage right there. We got a faceoff. Faceoff win in their own end. Good pass up the wing to move it forward. He'll carry that through the middle. That ends that offensive attack. Big time explosion right there. Took that helmet off. Able to pick that one up. Move back up to the point to Cogliano. Good check put on. Through center ice to Sagan. He'll move it himself. Kessler. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Well, at least early on, this looks like a neutral zone approach to the forecheck. Scuderi. To Jokinen. Off the wing, back into the middle to Paul Stastny. On the charge, three on two. Gains control. There's a pad save, knocked away. Nice defense in his own end. Not going to lose that one. Holds it in. Daniel Sedin's got the network going in front right now. Nice save with a pad. That looked like it might go through. There's a pass up ice. That'll go to the point. Nice quick snap. One-time chance. Goalie save. What a move. Whammo. One-timer chance to score. Denied. Got to get it up. Out of the zone. Still has it in the offensive end. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. To Daniel Sedin. Phillips. To Baichi. Two on two in the rush. Big time wrist shot. Save of the pad. Quincy's interception. That's a good one. That is great anticipation. Got it on the stick. Big chance down low. He carries that one himself through center ice. there's a shot in goal scoring area. That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. Pope checks it away. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one. To Shaw. Quick shot. That's it here. First 20 minutes has gone by. Nobody's been able to put one home. And the reason, boy, we've seen some outstanding goaltending at each end. Well, that was a period of domination on the ice build.
Boy, we're talking about almost running the other team out of the building, Garrett.
As we head to our break, saves like this have kept his team in the game. We began the second stanza of this one. There's the faceoff for period number two. Now he could feel a scoring chance developing, but he got control of it. Good wrist shot. Pad save. Nice effort. Good play with a stick. He's got that at the point. Up to the blue line to Garrison. Gets rid of that in a hurry. Long way to go with it. Pass up the wing. Giada's back. He's got a new stick. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. What a chance. To Daniel. Off to the side of the net. Not a very good angle. Off the blocker. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Good poke check. To Gionta. Beauchemade. Good pass. He's got that up the wing to Cogliano. Two on two the other way. Easy pad save. D's got to back up. He's going to carry this one in. Tough to score from that angle. Oh, what a shot. Scores! Defensive effort in this game's been outstanding. That's why that's the first goal we've seen. That's just a good quick shot for a goal, and that's not a very good angle. So the shots on goal favor them more than the lead, but maybe that's just the beginning.
Oh, coaching staff loves this. I mean, stick to the game plan, guys. We're going to get something, and it's happened.
To Nyquist. Look at the flying moves put on. Wrist shot on. Big save. Tough shot.
Boy, you don't think you have to get shots off in traffic? He battled for that one.
Wrist shot. That one's over the top.
And the goalie just breathed a sigh of relief because it did not miss by much.
Ripsa just stood in front of that one. What a great play to block that shot. On the rush. Two-on-one chance. Looking ahead. Shoots up high and over. Picks it up in the offensive end. Brodziak. Hang on, we've got a delayed penalty coming up. Daniel Sedin's picked up a 2-minute charging penalty.
No, look, you can glide into a guy and hit him, but you can't stride into him. That's charging.
Draga got it in their own end. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. Beauchemin. Able to hold that in at the blue line. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Burrows. Connects on that one up the middle. To Burrows. T- time shot. What a play with that glove. That was headed for the net. To Edler. Takes that shot in a hurry. Long way out. Could have held on. Let it go. To Burrows. Gets some ground on that one. Two on two the other way. In the slot. Front of the net. Pokes that away. Long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. To Burrows. Tremendous deep move. Good use of the blocker. There's an offensive opportunity. Oh, did he flash the pad on that? Great save. Once a clear, he heads over to the scorer's table and will make the call on this penalty. Bozak's getting the call. 2 minutes slashing. They've got possession in their own end. To Gionta. Snap that one. Puck up to the point now. Big shot. He's got control of the puck in the slot. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check to Gionta. Good score! And that's going to tie it up. Mueller's chance was there. He took it. He's got himself a goal.
You got to have a setup guy, Gear, and this guy assisted perfectly.
Over 3 minutes remaining, second period of action. Mueller's goal has tied this game up. It's a neutral zone faceoff win. Up it goes. That net is loose. That's why we're going to get a stoppage right here. There's a neutral zone faceoff win. Checks him with a poke check. Chimera. D's on his back on the breakaway. Time about to expire here in the second. Up he comes, picking it up with not much time left. Kessler. Steers it into safety. Offside. This game's still to be decided. Both teams have left themselves a chance for a W. 1-1 at the end of two. No reason to believe there's going to be much room in this game, Bill, from what we saw in that period.
Not unless something changes. And with the hitting that's going on, boy, you got to just keep your head up. Forget about the shot.
And the third period starts. On the stick to the offensive end. There's a quick shot from a distance. Handles that puck down deep. Good move by the goaltender using that leg. Off the player, it's not going to get in. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Take that puck from down low, go back to the point. Big shot, in tight. That goes wide. Arm up on the play. Pass up the middle to Henry. Bishop's heading to the bench now. They've got a delayed call coming. They'll get the extra skater. Oh, my. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Jokinen's being assessed a 2-minute minor tripping.
And it doesn't even matter whether it's intentional or not. If you trip a guy like this, you're going.
Good offensive zone win. Laser. He gave up that puck. That's a dangerous pass. To Garrison. Good shot in the slot. Blocker save. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. Scoring chance. Breakaway. The D's on him. Didn't get that one home. Got it back in their own end. They'll start the rush. To Wheeler. Chance. Oh, what a save made. Tremendous glove. Garrison. Covered some ground. Big snapshot. Deep in the end, he's got it. Moves it to the blue line. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Garrison. To Sagan. 2-on-2 on the rush. Good play to get that puck away. Intercepted. To McCullough. Oh, my. Tremendous hit. Boschman's hit apparently wasn't enough. He wants a little more. They're ready.
Oh, can he throw bones?
Oh, my, Bill. That's it.
Gary, and that is how you leave, no doubt, with a knockout.
Man, that was a shot that was put on, and the results, that's what we're looking at, Bill.
Well, when is being an instigator a bad idea? When you get knocked out and messed up.
Well, the game's got to go on here. Nobody's got the advantage on the board, Bill, but home team win in the fight, maybe that matters.
Dropping the gloves with a purpose. You got to love it. Home team, tie game. Why not try to get the W?
There's the shot. Kick save and a beauty. Nice work. Pass up that wing side to Sagan. Quincy. Up the wing to Jokinen. That one's going to stop on the offside. Oh, my. Hang on. Defensive effort. Keep the opposing player from being able to do anything on the ice with this hit. He did.
Yeah, he always goes out there, and he hunts pucks, but he also hunts bodies. Great contact for this guy.
There's a faceoff win in the middle. Breaks that offensive flow up to Cogliano. Murray to Bieksa. To Sagan. Picks it up. Oh, what a shot that was. Big clean hit. To Molson. To Wheeler. We've got a penalty to be called. Scuderi's going to go to the sin bin. 2 minutes charging.
Gary, there's goal for the hit, and then there is charging. Check out his legs. They were churning.
They win the draw in their own zone. To Burrows. To Stasty. Hamhuis. To Wheeler. Lugs that to the neutral zone. To Garrison. Fires! Oh, what a save! Gets it along the point. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Look at the offensive opportunity. 3-on-1. To Wheeler. Controls that one. Beauchemin. Face off coming up. That whistles for the offside. There's a neutral zone face-off win. Pass up the middle. Quick shot. Wide of the net, and look where he was. Quincy. Good hit to free that one up. Wrist shot on net. Trying to find a little room. To Bieksa. Goalie makes the save. He's got it down low. Trying to stick that loose puck. You've got to have some guts to do that. Stood right in front of that and blocked it. Good reach on that one. Edler. Move. Yikes. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. See if anybody can get a buzzer beater. Running out of time here in the third. Moving in front. Nice use of the stick. Wants to move it. They'll stall the offense. Loose puck. He's got it. Tremendous moves. Scoring chance on the money. Takes the shot. Loves it. Freezes that. Brudziak's chance, Bill. They don't get much better than that. I mean, he got himself right where he wanted to be for that shot. He just couldn't put it home. Good job of the D in the draw. Up the boards he goes. Hamhuis. Through center ice to Cogliano. There's a wrist shot. Save. Rebound shot. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. To Hamhuis. And that's three. And we still got the tie. Overtime is next. And it's been saves like this that have given them the opportunity to be in this game as we head to our intermission. Time underway with that drop of the puck. See if we got a hero out there. Good poke check. Pass up the wing. On the offensive attack. This is a 2-on-1. Shot. Puts that one in the mitt. That's a scoring chance. He's got it out deep. Got all of that. Shot ends up hitting him and rolls away, and that will take care of any offensive chance there. To Paul Stastny. Gianta. Gianta's turnover is another.
Gary, he's imitating other players on the team, but they've got more skill than this guy.
Takes a shot. Good save right there. That's positioning. To the point. To Garris. Rister. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Puts the pad on it. Center ice to Kessler. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Missed that one badly.
Something had to happen. I mean, it had to bounce up on him because it wasn't even close.
Garrison. Here's a chance to do a little lugging as he brings this one through the neutral area to Wheeler. Big time shot. Point blank opportunity, and he knocks it away. Needs to get rid of this puck. Puglia. We're looking for a hero as overtime's closing in on the end. Just wide. Good scoring chance from a non-scoring situation. He's got that at the point. Quincy. To Wheeler. 2-on-2 the other way. Good poke movement. Himself a chance. Flashes a little. And that's it. They have won the game in overtime. There were some magnificent plays in this game. Let's take a look back at some of them.